So before we can start our miniature model for aquaponics, so we need several materials. So first, we need empty plastic bottles, around 4 or 5 pieces that are not being used. We need some gravels, some pieces of gravels that we are going to put inside the plastic bottles. And then we are going to also to grab some pebbles, some straw, a knife for cutting the plastic bottles, our plants to be transplanted in our aquaponics system, and especially, most importantly, the fish.